Yes. Finally. Yes.
Everything is blue. His pills, his hands, his jeans. And now I'm covered in the colors. Pull apart at the seams. And it's blue. And it's blue. Everything is gray. His hair, his smoke, his dreams. And now he's so deep, void of color. He don't know what it means. And he's blue.
Alright guys, so before I start this video, I just want to say thanks for getting me to 200 subscribers. It means so much. We're getting so good now with all our vlogs, our edits and all. Hopefully we'll get 300 by at least the new year or something. And then we get 400, then 500, then soon, like about a year or something, we'll get 1k or something. Like, just hopefully I get it soon. But thanks so much guys. So this is the 200 subscriber special. I'm going to react to my old video, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you smash that like button, subscribe, and comment what you want to see next. And yeah, so the face cam will be up now. Guys, so here's my channel here, and we're going to look at like my old videos. I can see 201 subscribers I have. So these are all like old videos that I have from about a year or like 6 months ago. There's my summer edit. That done very good. That just literally like just about has 500 views now. That is mad. There's that clickbait video I made, my first hair whip, the double whips, and so we're gonna have a look now, and we'll choose which video to pick. So there's this one, Christmas clip, so we'll actually watch that one. This is when my friend Thomas got his first double whip flat, so we're gonna have a look at that now. So, they'll just start here. So, like, this just like an edit on Christmas Day I made. So, like, I wasn't really that good at editing then. And, like, I really had bad videos and bad filming and all, but, like, yeah. Then there's me. I had like a mini skill, I was afraid to do loads of tricks. I'm so reason I didn't want to show my face, and there's my face now. Then there's Thomas who's my reverse. And yeah, I put fails in back then. And I didn't do V-drops. And then there's Thomas doing a double. And you hear me screaming in the background. I think that's the one he landed it on. I think it is, Annie. Sketchy. Sketchy again. Oh no, this is the one he landed on. Yeah, that's it. Clips too. Oh my god, let's watch that. That was so bad. Alright, this is about a year ago when I first like started scooting and I couldn't do anything. Look, like I thought I could do a tail whip or not. Oh my god, what's that meant to be, a 180 whip? Then I dropped the scooter. Yeah. Just, we could do it that way, yeah. Just drop the scooter. Alright, there's my favourite fourth video, actually. Which is just funny. I'm feeling the butter and all, and he just couldn't do anything either. That was me trying to stall. We've done a whip. Fair play. Oh god. Them videos are horrible. Oh, these videos are just funny. Oh, this is hide and seek that we've done. I liked that video, it was funny. What were the videos? I have like fan edits now. Oh my god. Thomas Hunt Skewer edit, let's watch that. You said we had it all. That shit would drive me crazy. Southside, outside is no feelings, baby. You say it's hard to tell what I've been thinking lately. But behind closed doors, I'm a fool for you. You said we had it all. That shit would drive me crazy. Cause outside, outside is no feelings, baby. You say it's hard to tell what I've been thinking lately. But behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love. It's doing like just bunny hops now. And then you're turning an audio. I don't know why. Ew, that comes in all the way. Paris and Minnesota, Chicago's waiting for job offers on the table. And she tells all her friends, oh, you got that one. Alright, then that very bad thing you have. Alright, you try the bunny hop then just. Oh, I got screwed. Oh, yeah, you tried the boy flat and we all thought he was close. Like, no, he was kind of close. He put his feet down halfway, like, when he was doing the bunny. So it wasn't that bad, but. No. We all just thought he was close now. Are you trying double witch or something? And then there's that very bad feeling. Slam scooter. Alright, this is my old blind shot. And he got snaked and all that. Oh my god, my face there. That was horrible. Alright, so I'll be watch like 5 more videos or something. Alright, clips 10. Let's watch that. Oh, this is the funny bit of the video. Right now, here's the funny part.
Hey guys, gonna cast here another video.
Clips 10. Jump to
heaven. That broke up though. We're gonna do
some clips
today.
Oh god.
No, that's just wrong. Yeah, we're gonna get
some
clips.
His voice sounds so like squeaky.
Turn down the eyeballs.
Back then. Like, see, whenever I laugh, it still sounds squeaky then, but like, then it just always sounds squeaky. I was like, hey guys, Killer Cat's here. Actually, in this video, I thought I was always deadly because I'd done like a manual for like 2 seconds. I think I do a bar in this one. No, I thought I was doing the next one. Then there's Evan Darcy with that. I don't know what scooter that is. And he's trying an inward or something.
Try manual.
And everything you can get.
I don't
know, right. No, we can't do this anymore. Oh god. Alright, this is one of my vlogs. It was the first time I ever went to my local skate park, which is Rad Skate Park. So we'll have a look at that now. And yeah. This is me all the intro. So this video actually isn't that old, it's about 6 months old, but it was the first time I've ever been to Rad, and I went to Bushy like the day before that, when it was last raining and all.
Then tomorrow we're going to Rad Skate Park, which is an indoor skate park, and it's going to be my first time going. So I hope you enjoy this 2-day vlog.
Good vibes. And I couldn't even do transitions, so it was very bad. Like, I'm very bad with now still, but like. So, there's the editor maybe. I was trying to switch up the small bank and all. And then there's something. That is Ocean Grassy. Doing the vocal. And then there's the day after when I went to Rad. Yeah, this is my first time when I went to Rad, and it's like my local now, so. Here's Adam Bourne. All I don't was like foot pants in the half pool. I can never ever find the right words. There's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. 720 or something. Yeah, it's in the mix. There's on the ball. Like, at least you couldn't really go on anything in the skate park back then. And now the, like, the ramps are, like, just so much better and all, because of resin. And, like, actually go on, like, on them now. Like, the resin box is, like, much bigger and all. And, like, just better ramps. Oh. I just wanna know what you're gonna do with all of that. I ain't gotta say a word. I know what's up. You can have it all. Watch me rip it off. I'll admit it. You got me feeling hella love. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it off. Young shot caller. Always been a baller. Know that you the one. I can feel it in my heart. Yeah, I won't stop charging. You're going to come harder. I'm getting this band. I'm getting this band.